Hey, I was wondering, did you hear anything about that couple from the house fire this morning after you dropped them off?
The wife went into surgery. I saw the husband getting bandaged, but we were out of there before I heard any updates.
He had a lot of grit. He tried to beat back the flames with a coffee table attached to his arm.
You know, 61 needs gas. I could run by Med on the way, find out when I can.
Actually, I think 81 needs a fill up too.